And now, your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Paul Janus.
A mainly clear sky will be with us right through the overnight hours. And as we start off the first part of our Monday, there'll be a few areas of patchy frost well up to the north, sections up towards the mountains of western Maine. The Rangeley Lakes, Eustis, Jackman, those will be the places that will be a little bit cooler in the morning hours. Other than that, we'll be dealing with just a few midday clouds building in from the west, and that'll set us up for another fair night with mainly clear skies. Now, lows for tonight will be somewhere, like I said, in the mid to low 40s along the coastal plain. Lewiston will be bottom out near 40 degrees, Rangeley somewhere near 34, and North Conway near 38 degrees, Whitefield at 34 as well. Plymouth, New Hampshire, and the Pemigewasset Valley will be somewhere in the upper 30s. A look ahead towards the highs for tomorrow. Well, we'll be in the low to mid 60s here along the mid coast, 65 in Wiscasset, 60 in Bethel, and in the mid 60s in the Lakes region.